Oh my. Hello, lovely Graham. Thought we'd catch the sunset. You can see the hues of orange setting over Africa. Anyway, I'm super excited. Look at this. Look at this all the way from England. Well, Bali, then England, and then to Spain. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Graham did a surprise commission of the singer of Muse, Matt Bellamy. 10 years ago, I started going to festivals. And then I watched Muse Live and I was completely hooked. This was the Origin of Symmetry album. So I'm having real difficulty opening this, Graham. I'm really afraid. I don't want to break it just in case. Maybe this way, hold on. La 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 la. Scissors, these scissors are like from the 60s that my dad gave to me. And they're not very sharp. Well, actually then there's a story after the commission. My lovely friend Laura got contacted by Graham for her commission because I've had a bit of a tough time. My dog passed away first week of lockdown, and then my brother passed away just a month ago, which was a real shock. And so lovely Laura gave me her commission. And it was, and I was really hinting heavily to Graham as I was thinking about the commission to maybe do one of Millie. So, I can't see, let me see. Oh my gosh. Hold on, let me put this on the floor. Hell, Graham. I'm not sure if I meant to swear. Graham, it looks so much better than it, like, not that it didn't look good, but it looks insanely real. Love. I used to really adore this guy. Oh, that brings me really good memories. Oh my word, thank you, darling. Oh my God, it's insane. I love the gold jacket. Oh, fabulous. Second painting. So Millie, when I brought her, she was born in Istanbul, and I brought her over to Spain, And my parents used to take care of her whenever I had to go traveling for work. And my parents' house, they had a lovely house, they had this pink wall. And Millie used to look through the gap in the tiles and stare me down and be like, where are you going, Mama? Oh my gosh. I feel like crying. Oh, it's Millie, you captured her soul. Oh my God. Look, Millie Moo. Oh, dear Pami and Millie, I'm so glad that you both have the wonderful Laura in your world and that she was able to reunite you again through art. Millie, you can now welcome Mummy home every day she returns. Love you so much, Graham. Oh my God, Graham, this is momentous for me. Oh my God, I've got to put it up now. I'll be back. Oh wait, have a look at it again. Oh my gosh, I've got to put it up on my wall. I'll send you a picture of it up on the wall. Graham, you're amazing. Keep on doing art. You're just so, so talented and making so many people happy around the world. I'm actually going to put my glasses on. Oh my gosh, you've got a little nose, so perfect. Oh my moon. Thank you. Thank you so much. Love you loads.
Very much for watching this. It's my dream to create more of this content full time. I need your support on my Patreon if you're already considering doing it. A small monthly pledge once a month will help me do this full time one day, and I will also give you free prints once every 6 months. Go to patreon.com/GrahamCullis Art and make a pledge today. Thank you very much for your support.